Depression creeps upon you quietly. At the very beginning, you struggle with the little things, but you usually choose to ignore them. It's like a headache. You'll tell yourself it's temporary and it'll pass. It's just another bad day. But it's not. You're stuck in this state of mind. You get used to putting on a social mask and you continue to live among other people because that's what you have to do. That's what others do. However, the problem does not go away. You struggle to put on a play every day and it starts to cost you more and more. That is where you fall even deeper, and that's when you slowly start to back away from friends and family, sometimes completely shutting them out. All satisfaction is gone. The little things that used to bring you joy are now worthless.
Look into my eyes and tell me what you see. A broken person picking up pieces, trying to find peace. A peace of mind that they can afford without a lease. Hoping maybe one day they will understand me and what it means to live without feeling. I can have an ego, it feels like they always stealing the happiness that I have and everything I'm breathing. Here, just take my heart, cause you act like you really need it. But the pain, you leave it. Why you want that anyway? That's the type of shit that make you overthink and stay away. But this shit is mind blowing. I don't know where I'm going. Depression is what I'm knowing. But I think they lived enough to ensure shit you can say to me. I've been through hell and back and there still ain't no victories. I feel the waterline, I'm drowning in my misery. And I can't forget the feeling when you used to visit me. But I'm broken, forget the words I've spoken. Every single time I talk to you, I feel I'm choking. Cause my feelings ain't a secret, you already know them. And it's unfair that you know them. But I hate it when you say we could have been something. Cause people only get invested when they win something. When people sat around and laughed while I was having an attack, you were the only one that got up and you did something. And that's real. But I swear you're the reason that I'm like this. It got worse as you try to help me fight this. I was stupid thinking broken hearts might fit. And it hurts when you call me on the phone after I tell you that I wanna be alone. I can tell it's all coming from you. The cuts, the bruises, the thoughts, all cause it's true. True, true, true. That I wish that I fought depression, that I was like you. That I wasn't scared that I knew exactly what to do. But I was starting to feel a hole when we became two. Because my life was so much better without you.